Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. The Daily Prophetic Word for Monday, the 8th of July 2019, is a call to action. As you can see in the image, a trumpet is sounding, and your call to action has gone forth. But before we start with the Daily Prophetic Word, please have a look at the video in the link in the first pinned comment. This is the most important video of your life. Have a look at it and listen to it up to the end. You have a choice to make right now between death and life. So watch that video. The video is called The Great Exodus, the most important video of your life. I will pin it in the first comment under this video. So let's return to the Daily Prophetic Word for Sunday, the 8th of July, for Monday, the 8th of July 2019. A call to action. Your church leaders tell you to pray and to read my word only. But I call you to action. Go out into the nations and let your light shine. I have provided for you a new path that will allow you to come together in love, unity, and support. To share your resources, to support one another, and to show the love of my Father for all to see. This is your call to action. I do not want you to remain sitting in the church benches or continuing your usual daily life, but I wish that you stand up and take your cross. Do what I have done when I was with you. Follow my example and let your light shine for all to see. Gather my people through an active, loving example. I'm calling you to action. Praying and reading the Bible is not enough. The time has come to stand up and to be my standard and banner in the nations. You are my harvest workers and my army of true sons and daughters. Come together in love, unity, and support for all to see. And this was a Daily Prophetic Word for Monday, the 8th of July 2019. The trumpet has sounded. Please follow the instructions. Walk through that open door onto the narrow path. And be with us on this dual Passover timeline. But we have started from the 6th of July to the 13th of July. Stay without sin. Stay without fighting, without bickering. Stay very close to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and to His Father Yahweh. Pray, talk to Him, ask Him what you should do, how you should step forward. If you should join Michael or if you should do something else, pray over it. Ask Him and He will guide and lead you. He will send you the Holy Spirit that will help you to walk through that open door onto the new path. Thank you that you have listened to the Daily Prophetic Word. My name is Michael and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next word. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.